Hi guys, today's recap video, I'm going to start with the Palladium trade that I posted 2 weeks ago. As you can see, we're up on the chart on a daily time frame. And for those who are following the trade during all this time, they know that I made a video around here. Then I've managed to post the signal around 950 and it performed really well. We hold it till 1000, then there I closed the whole of my exposure. I set into the signal that whoever wants to risk more, he can hold it for even longer development. If somebody did it, good for you. I hope some of us made very good money on this trade, even more than me. The idea was a really simple one. I've suspected a strong buying pressure due to this tariffs and so-called trade war. The problem here became that I wasn't expecting that much of a buying pressure. As you can see, it breaks the 1000 mark really strong, and then it became so. Then it goes almost to the long-term target. Now it's it drops a little bit, and probably it will retrace a little bit more, and then it will rise again. We'll see about this, but we are continue following this trade, and there will be more signals on it coming. The second trade that I'm going to discuss with you. This is the short-term plan on the oil. I posted 1 week ago. It's on a daily time frame again. For the beginning, when I start trading the oil for the first time, we shorted from here. We've managed to extract really good money up to this point here, and then the main target was here. However, I wasn't able to close the exposure on the main target, but still we made a good profit on this trade. I've tried to play it the second time, like the same setup. However, the price breaks this level. I've held it a little bit longer because it made this red bar here, and I've decided to wait for the crude oil inventory on Wednesday. It was very bullish, so here I've exited the trade, and as you can see, it was wrong trade, but hopefully next time I'll play better. The third trade, it was related with the buying pressure into the metals. It's the copper again. It's still a very good trade. I've posted the video and the signal somewhere around here. Then the price drops 2 times. I don't know if you can see the spikes here, but it gives opportunity to enter from the buy zone here and here. And after this, it makes this a huge green bar. It means it reaches the target. Then it even breaks it a little bit, so hopefully some of you that placed the trade, they were able to close again really nice profit. And the third trade that actually it's the last one for this week, was actually from yesterday. It was it's the DAX short trade. The idea here is again a simple one. It's on this resistance level here. The price is a little bit of it's making a little bit of consolidation here, so I'm attempting to short it from here. Actually, I've already opened my position, and in case it breaks this level here, I hope it will reach this area here where I can close some quick profit, and after this to enjoy my weekend. This was the recap video for the past several trades. I hope you like it. Don't forget to follow us in our YouTube and YouTube channel, Twitter account, and Facebook page, because there we are posting a lot of articles, very important signals for the long-term trades. And thank you very much for watching. Enjoy your weekend and see you next week. Bye bye.